Surrendering your life to God's will for you. With you, with the community of the Son of the Immaculate Conception, with the family and friends, we give thanks to God who never gave up on you, continues to guide you and lead you along this journey. And today, He chose us to entrust you the office of deacons. We pray that in your ministry as deacons and priests later on, you will continue to live out that faith and trust in the Lord. Imitate His patience, generosity, always ready to go out and open-handedly scatter the seed of God's word and love in the church and in the world. And may your ministry among God's people will bring about an abundant harvest of souls for His kingdom.
Mary Magdalene,
pray for us.
Saint Stephen,
pray for us.
Saint Ignatius,
pray for us.
So that they themselves might be. Here is the word, your power, and your Holy Spirit that be.
Page 77.
To help us in serving God, in spreading the word of God.
Ecco, auguriamo ad Anthony di fare questo con generosità e fedeltà.
We wish Anthony to be able to do that with humility and generosity.
Grazie.
Thank you.